Hoping we're gonna feed them.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, no quarters.
live salt.
Well, they love it, I guess.
Together when they discovered a cave in 1790, kind of they were doing what Daniel was famous for, searching, exploring, and hunting, when they encountered a large group of pretty violent Native Americans, so they needed a place to hide, being greatly outnumbered. So they found the natural entrance to the cave, which you guys can still see where that was today. As you leave today, park in front of the grist mill, a big wheel in the back, and you look back into your left, you're going to see some water spewing out, kind of coming down like this. Where that water spews out, that's the natural entrance. Hey.